My name is Salwa Fuad Ayshiba, Assistant Professor of Parasitology Department, Faculty of Medicine, Munafaya University, and the Coordinator of International Students Administration of Munafaya University. My project entitled the Communication Skills Training Course for the Undergraduate Medical Students. Joint chart for the project. In February and March, I got IRP approval. During March, April, and May, I formed the project team, consisted of the trainers and the assistant under supervision of the dean of faculty and vice dean of student affairs. During May, I collected the data by database review, questionnaire, interviews, and oral discussions and observations. During June and July, I began to design the training course. In August, I reviewed the course with the help of my advisor, Dr. Marwal Bailey. I am waiting for the fifth year undergraduate medical students for finishing their exams. I will implement the training course during October, November, and December. The lessons we learned. Firstly, to be more accurate in each word chosen in the title, so I could modify it. For example, the word course instead of the word program is changed in the title. Secondly, to detect exactly the measurement methods used to evaluate each stage of the course. Thirdly, to detect all measurements specific to each stakeholder during implementation of the course. Some steps could be begun before finishing of the previous one. As I started to form the team during the ethical approval is finished. Changes made to the project. More measurement evaluation items have been added to the design. Preparation of Plan B to be implemented in case of sudden conditions. As during the COVID-19 conditions, I changed the design from face-to-face training course to the online design. Lastly, the number of participant students could be decreased to ensure their satisfaction and improvement of their skills. Thank you.